Zuzu,
Diego, and Dulce in for their family portrait. Teresa's wolf. This should be an interesting session. Say hello, Chief.
Come on, Diego.
All right, we do a little model break. But, yeah, this should be fairly interesting.
Her eyes were open, though. Well, you can tell better, but it looked like they were open all the time.
Did the doggy work for doggies too? Zuzu is a rescue. They're all rescues.
They're all rescues.
And she's the most recent one, the littlest one. She came from Alabama, you said?
Yeah, Diego and Zuzu are both from Alabama.
Both rescues from Alabama.
All three of them. But she is the youngest, and when we were taking the picture, she was like a little freaked out with the lights. But the duck and me barking.
No escaping.
I think we got it already.
Get in front. Get in front of her.
How old is Diego?
Diego's
very
He's
cute.
Nine.
Well, 8 minutes.
He's nine. She's
four. Really 8 years with us.
Four.
And she's 17.
17.
17.
Just had her 17th birthday.
When was it?
The third
of October. Happy birthday!
Everybody stay.
All right, everybody.
Want to go more forward or?
No, she's good because they're all in the same plane. Good.
It's too dark.
Beautiful.
We're all dust.
All right.
You like that? You're stay. Nice and comfortable.
They're gonna listen to you. Mom's gonna come back to the by the
stay.
Camera.
Stay.
Stay.
Duck works every time. All right, Teresa's barking on him.
All right, give him a break.
Right, model break.
All right. Would you let each of them solo? If they each sit by themselves?
Sure.
You
ready?
All right, we'll do them solo.
Just like a family portrait, everybody together and then everybody solo.
Where do you want her for this?
I think we're going to leave her just like that.
She seems fairly comfortable. Oh, and the dog just left.
Dulce, get up! Hey!
Here, I'll put the light on.
Hey!
He just left.
Come on!
And they're like, out of here, man.
Checking out the place.
I have to check out the place. All right. That was interesting. Storage and
let's go, guys. No going through. It doesn't mean you can go through a curtain. And no photo bomb.
That's right. Let them walk around in here for a little.
Starting to get a little hectic, so we're gonna go now. But
waiting on the beach.
It's a typical moment. Well, this is. You never know what's gonna happen every day here.